Hi, this is Ali, and you're watching the ChatGPT Features video series on Learn Awesome. In this video, we shall discuss getting audience-specific responses from ChatGPT. Each person is unique. Their country, education, cultural background, beliefs and affiliations, social circle, economic status, and so many other factors determine their unique profile. A single line of text would trigger different parts of their brain and trigger different emotions. When these individual personalities use ChatGPT, a standard response to same question would either be highly appreciated, utterly disliked, or be somewhere in the middle. Conversely, the user might be researching a topic for others. Taking example directly from OpenAI, let's say a third grade teacher researching for students of her class, the standard response won't work anymore. It needs to be brought down to level of understanding of third grade students. Another example is that of a content marketing expert trying to come up with a product description for a manufacturing company to use in an upcoming advertising campaign. He seeks help of ChatGPT to create a beautiful marketing description given the product information. ChatGPT creates a beautifully worded description he can use. But if you have ever worked with a marketing person or team, you would know that the main ingredient that distinguishes a good or average marketing campaign from a great one is to target individual demographic groups within an audience set. Using the same ChatGPT generated description to target men, women, teenagers, people of color, ethnicities, and belief would give you an average result at best, but in all probability, not a breakout. You get the idea. Standard boilerplate responses don't work for most people. What you need is finely tuned responses for a specific audience. Luckily, ChatGPT has the amazing ability to be able to do so for you. All you need to do is ask. The default behavior of ChatGPT to respond to any random query would be to come up with a generic reply, or you can say the most popular response as per its training set, unless it is trained to dodge the question. Over time, it builds up on earlier conversations with you to personalize the responses accordingly. But to get truly meaningful responses to your queries, you need to be in control and take the guesswork away from ChatGPT by guiding it, or rather directing it towards a specific response. Specifically, you need to tell ChatGPT who that response is for and what kind of tone and level that response should be like. You can start by asking ChatGPT to say take any product detail or data sheet of any stock product and ask it to generate a summary description. Then add audience information to your prompt and see the description change. Try it for males, females, teenagers, retailers, shopkeepers, marketers. You can highlight certain attributes of the product, change its content length, etc., and see the difference. Similarly, you can create an article for a car given its product datasheet from manufacturer. Try creating articles for audience, being marketers, customers, dealers, renters, and mechanics, and seeing the changes. ChatGPT is really good at customizing content, and you would be amazed by seeing this ability in action. Having a hard time determining what kind of audiences to target? Look no further, as ChatGPT can help you with that as well. All it needs is access to data either from its own database, that is public internet, or you providing it with marketing research datasets, and then querying it to segment the audience based on, say, inferred interests from their social media posts, purchase patterns, or click data. Identifying audience or segments within audience set is a strong trait of ChatGPT and is an area of active research. With little practice, you can get a lot of useful information. Audience-specific response is such a broad topic, it is hard to exemplify in a few words. You can get personalized ideas for cooking, health, career, transportation, travel, education, coding. But as you can see, all of these things require some level of personalization, otherwise general purpose responses won't make sense. You need to be really explicit and demanding answers that are really fine-tuned to specific level and purpose, that too in plain English. What's the point of having a language model which you can't instruct your desired outcome like it's some sort of slave? Gladly, that language model would not only understand but also adapt accordingly. And don't forget the role or persona when customizing or personalizing ChatGPT. Role or persona is a core feature of the chatbot, and it should be used whenever possible. I'll cover it in a dedicated video, but for now, just remember to use that while instructing it to generate an audience-specific output. Hopefully, you would be getting more productive replies from ChatGPT after watching this video. If it was helpful, please like the video and subscribe to be notified of exciting upcoming content. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.